soon, guys. We're gonna be doing more of our NBA My Career season. From last week, I haven't checked y'all's comments yet, but maybe y'all suggested something, I don't know. And we're going to continue up on our season, and we're going to try to finish our season. We weren't able to last time because it was late and I got tired and I was sleeping. But maybe we may be able to get closer to it this time. Our guy might be a little bit rusty. May have gotten a little bit rusty while we were gone. Well, I skipped a lot of games. I won a couple of them. I didn't
Hello,
even
everybody.
Play
I'm Ernie
most
Johnson,
of those.
Welcoming you to the NBA on 2K Sports. Excited. I mean, thrilled to be here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal.
Yeah, he's a.
We're bringing you the Chicago Bulls out of United Center as they face off against the Houston Rockets.
They gave me the most
this
pain.
Is their first
I was going to be either
off
on
Portland,
my rookie year. I could have stayed with them,
already in
or
this
I could have gone with
we've seen several teams
or,
established themselves as
Chicago game.
How hard would it be for them to pick up the momentum?
Well, it's a long, 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 long.
They gave me the most pain for this year, so.
Look, can happen. One more long.
Well, you know what? Every team does need a record.
Going, they can run off a big lead and really put you behind the eight ball. We've got to be throw at you.
Yeah, and they can light it up when they get it going. It's going to take a top-notched effort defensively to keep them in check.
And you know what? I think
we
they're
do not
want to
go below a C today, guys.
The challenge they're
okay, we gotta stay on our
they know what they're in for.
We don't want to go below the C.
And that comes
we
off
go below the
seat,
guys. We're not gonna.
9 points for James Harden.
Strong start here early. Four of his first five made.
Butler kicks to Freak. Pulls it up. Cannot hit. And Houston the other way now. A tough loss coming against New York in their last game played.
Yeah, and that was a night where they just didn't seem to be the type of team that we've grown accustomed to seeing. I mean, it was more about them being individuals on the floor than the collective unit.
Guys, I think it was simply a vacuum of leadership. Nobody really gathered the team and tried to rally them or pull them together. You know, that was most disappointing about the loss to me.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Wasted no time on that one. And that's 13
points for James Harden. I don't think I'm going to be able to win against Harden.
And it's like raining buckets right now. I wonder if this is the early stages of a blowout.
Well, we've got to be careful. Don't want to get ahead of ourselves just yet.
Got my perfect three-point shot, yo.
But it has been pretty ugly so far, no doubt about that.
Out of bounds, Houston takes possession.
You know,
it's hard to explain that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
Garrett Temple has checked in for Butler. Brewer is checked in for Houston. Etuan Moore comes in for James Harden.
Get all up on this guy. See, all up on this boy.
They set the screen.
Fool, what you doing? Could have been fouled.
Now Brewer. Looking at his numbers, he's averaging about 6.5 points a game.
And listen, sometimes even the best of us are going to miss the easiest of opportunities.
Oh, Freak almost
now here's Freak, covered by Brewer. And a wide open look for Freak. The long distance
nice.
Down. Freak's got his first
all
bucket
the way
of the
down.
Game. He's on the
like
board.
We're down
three.
By 10.
Felton the pass to Booker.
Get your stupid screen out of here.
On the wing, Brewer, covered by Mirotić. Brewer's shot is off. And here's Freak. Shoots the three.
Last shot of the game.
The shot no good.
Clutch. Oh, they should have shot that clutch.
And
what y'all doing?
Overpowering first quarter effort.
Ugly.
And Pau Gasol, after some great years and some difficult years, talks about now his new...
I mean, I think it's been noticeable.
I think you'd have to say that...
Okay, let's go. So I was going to watch it, I forgot to play it.
A dominating first half of basketball.
Who cares? Halftime.
Okay.
It's not good.
Side affair so far through the first two quarters, but there's plenty of time.
Nobody cares about your cheerleaders.
Go for the Bulls.
Somebody
Noah comes
45.
In for Powell's assault.
Dang, what y'all be doing on this court?
The big men are Gibson and Noah. Butler and McDermott filling out the perimeter. And it's
moving
on to the
point. Selection,
that's
boy.
The five out there for the Bulls.
You just be
their
lying.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one, this game is out of hand.
Exactly, Clark. Their lead is not surprising, given their advantage on the backboard. And another miss.
Shots.
He's having a really ugly game.
Yeah, about as ugly as you can have, you're right.
And that's how the coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys. Really nicely done.
The three. It's rebounded by Houston.
No. This is
following this
just,
one,
no.
They get to host the Pelicans.
No.
That game is the
no.
first and last
no.
of their homestand.
No.
Here's Felton.
No.
Misses
this. Goodbye.
The three quarters of play all in
we
the books.
We lost
and
against
this one
Houston.
All but over already. Rockets on top.
I'm sorry, Rockets. You're trash.
And thanks again for joining us. Let's see what happens here in the fourth.
I'm trash.
Houston's gone 5-10 from downtown tonight. 50%
okay.
Exactly.
Didn't lose yet.
All right, now a chance to set the
not
floor
trash
courtesy
yet.
Of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go.
No.
So on the floor for
stop
Houston,
it.
They've got Corey Brewer.
Stupid
McDaniels
lemur.
Is out there with Etuan Moore. Then it's Decker, and it's Harrell in at the
front. Full, I'm about to get my slam cam up. I ain't tall enough for the
it.
Slam dunks, but.
Shot from the top of the key, and it comes off the front of the rim.
Can't get anything to drop. I mean, the way he's going, it's probably not something he should try and shoot his way out of.
Well, they say you should shoot your way out of it, but his teammates probably have other thoughts in mind. The last thing they want to see him doing is continuing to catch that jumper up.
You saw that? They fouling me. They fouling me. Fool.
And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for the Rockets.
Boy, they're hounding, harassing every defensive end.
I made my first shot.
They forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
They have, but you also can't overlook how well they defended the rim as they've challenged.
I got my second shot.
Also gotten quite a few blocks as well.
Catching up on the changes for Chicago. Mirotić comes in for Taj Gibson. And Garrett Temple subbed in for Doug McDermott. Beverly wide open. Off target from three-point range. And Chicago shooting 34% from the field. That's not going to get it done. Here's Munoz. Off target with his three.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
They have got to put a body on it. Because otherwise, with his agility and athleticism,
we're not going to
be able to contain him on the offensive glass.
Harrell kicks to Brewer.
Nah, but I beat like everybody. I'm on the most champion
for
team
Chicago,
ever.
Chicago, they've gone 1 of 3 from the field to start.
Yeah,
the
my team
quarter.
Had my team a long time ago.
Here's Munoz.
We had Jordan.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, he can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Maybe like 10, 20.
Launches a three.
Maybe about 20.
And that one's good.
We had Jordan about 20 years ago, man.
They're going to have a hard time climbing back into this game.
Nah, I ain't Grandpa Jordan, Grandpa.
Like that.
Passes it to Temple. There's the pick. He dishes it to Freak. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Freak's got 5 points in the quarter.
And they're just raining threes on both ends.
Boy, I love the answer. You come at me with a three, I'm coming right back with my own triple.
Temple dishes to Holiday.
Don't y'all run that stuff up.
Fires for three. And the Bulls
get it. No, they need to pass it up to me, man.
For three. And another three-point shot fall from
Luka. Bam, let's go.
Freak's got a couple of three-pointers now in the quarter for Chicago.
We ain't gonna win, but we ain't gonna lose.
And Beverly kicks to Harrell. Harrell's setting
the pick. No, we ain't gonna win. Wait, we ain't gonna win, but my team is gonna lose.
No good from outside. Got the defender off his feet with the pump fake, but couldn't knock it down.
Lose. Wait, we ain't gonna lose, but I'm gonna win.
Here's Munoz.
Not my team, but me, probably.
No good. And Houston the other way now.
You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
Decker passes to Beverly. And the shot is good.
Another gap in the defense found there, and they've really had their number today.
It is not. Shut up. No, it's just
starting to feel it from deep. Let's tighten up our pressure on the perimeter and make those looks tougher to get. We're going to give up the drive, but we have to rotate on the weak side.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group. Houston with a big group substitution here. White Howard's checked in for Harrell. Beasley comes in for Decker. Trevor Ariza's checked in. Justin Holliday's checked in for Chicago.
This stuff, man.
Freak comes in for Rose. And a switch here also for Houston. Raymond Felton, he's checked in for Trevor Ariza.
And one team is just
those are actually very good for higher
the other tonight. Spirited performance, and it really ignited
so
what
is
turning out to be a monster win here for the Rockets.
And Clark, their hard work on the glass paid off.
You know, they both are excellent rebounding teams. I thought it was a tough battle underneath.
Oh, I passed it all the way up court, and Apple grabbed it. He went like,
ninth win overall.
Sometimes, guys, it's hard during the first meeting of a season to get a feel for a team. But these guys came out and made the necessary adjustments.
I just got, like, the best steal in history.
Going up 1-0 in the season series against the Bulls.
I have.